Welcome, grade twos. This is Mrs. Swanepoel, and today we are going to read. Op 'n dag besluit hulle om die huis te verlaat en hulle eie huise te bou. One day they decided to leave home and build houses of their own. Die eerste varkie het gedink strooi sal 'n goeie huisie maak. The first little pig thought that straw would make a good house. Hy het die huisie sommer vinnig gebou en hy was baie tevrede daarmee. He built the house very quickly and he was very pleased with it. Die tweede varkie het gedink stokke sal 'n goeie huisie maak. The second little pig thought that sticks would make a fine house. Hy het die huisie sommer vinnig gebou en hy was baie tevrede daarmee. He built the house very quickly and he was very pleased with it. Die derde klein varkie het gedink bakstene sal die sterkste huis maak. The third little pig thought that bricks would make a strong house. Dit het hom baie lank gevat om die huis te bou, maar hy was baie tevrede daarmee. It took him a long time to build the house, but he was very pleased with it. Eendag kom daar 'n groot, slegte wolf aan. One day, a big bad wolf came along. Hy sien die eerste klein varkie in sy huis van strooi. He saw the first little pig in his house of straw. Klein varkie, laat my in, grom hy. Little pig, let me in, he growled. Nee, nooit, skree die eerste klein varkie. No, never, cried the first little pig. Dan sal ek jou huis omblaas, grom die groot slegte wolf. Then I'll blow your house down, growled the big bad wolf. Die wolf blaas en hy blaas en hy blaas die huisie om. So he blew and he blew and he blew the house down. Die eerste klein varkie ontsnap en hy hardloop na sy boetie in die huisie van stokke. The first little pig escaped and ran to join his brother in the house made of sticks. Die groot slegte wolf het die klein varkie gevolg tot by die huisie van stokke. The big bad wolf followed the little pig to the house made of sticks. Klein varkie, laat my in, grom hy. Little pig, let me in, he growled. Nee, nooit, skree die tweede klein varkie. No, never, cried the second little pig. Die wolf blaas en hy blaas en hy blaas die huisie om. So he blew and he blew and he blew the house down. Die twee klein varkies ontsnap en hardloop na hulle boetie toe in die huisie van bakstene. The two little pigs escaped and ran to join their brother in the house made of bricks. Die groot slegte wolf het die klein varkies gevolg tot by die huisie van bakstene. The big bad wolf followed the little pigs to the house made of bricks. Klein varkie, laat my in, grom hy. Little pig, let me in, he growled. Nee, nooit, skree die derde klein varkie. No, never, cried the third little pig. Die wolf blaas en hy blaas, maar die huisie val nie om nie. Dis te sterk. So he blew and he blew and he blew. But the house didn't fall down. It was too strong. Dit het die groot slegte wolf baie kwaad gemaak. This made the big bad wolf very angry. Hy klim toe op die huis se dak om deur die skoorsteen af te kruip. He climbed onto the roof of the house so he could crawl down the chimney. Die groot slegte wolf was in vir 'n groot verrassing. The big bad wolf was in for a big surprise. Die derde klein varkie het 'n groot pot bredie gekook en plons, die wolf het reguit in die pot geval. The third little pig had been cooking a big pot of stew and splash, the wolf fell right into the pot. Die wolf was vreeslik geskok. The wolf was very shocked. Hy spring uit die pot en hardloop reguit by die huis uit. He jumped out of the pot and ran straight out of the house. Hy het nooit weer teruggegaan nie. He never came back again. Die klein varkies het gelukkig vir ewig en altyd in die huisie van bakstene gebly. The little pigs lived happily ever after in the house made of bricks. Die einde. The end. Well, grade 2s, I hope you enjoyed the story. Stay safe until next time. Bye!